Hold the cleaned oyster on a folded towel with the palm of your hand. Insert the tip of an oyster knife in the back hinge and use a twisting motion to pop the hinge apart. Slide the knife tip along the top of the shell and release the muscle from the top shell. Discard the top shell and use the knife to release the oyster from the bottom shell. Be careful not to lose the oyster's liquid or liqueur when opening.